Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to update my apps in Windows Store, and it shows something unexpected happened, and in followed by it also shows one error code. So how to fix this issue? And here I show the two methods to fix this problem. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first method is just open your run command prompt by simply press Windows key plus capital R. So here you can search services.msc and then hit to enter, and it shows me all Windows 10 services. So here you can locate Microsoft Store install service and simply double click on it, and then I try to stop this service and also change the startup type to automatic. So now we can start the service and then click to save these changes. So once you've done these processes, just restart your Windows 10 PC, and after the restarting process is completed, and then try to update your all Microsoft Store apps. And this is method one. So next method is just open your settings menu. So here you can select apps category, and then it shows me all Windows 10 applications. So here you can locate that Microsoft Store application and simply click on it, and it shows advanced options. So just click to open it and then scroll down. So just once reset this Microsoft Store application and then select reset. So I try to close all the settings window, and also don't forget to restart your Windows 10 PC. So after the restarting is completed, now one more time I try to access my same Microsoft Store application, so here I try to check it if any updates are available or not. So by simply press get updates, and it starts to checking the updates. So finally it shows you are good to go, which means that all my Microsoft Store applications are up to date. So this is the way you can easily fix your Microsoft Store error notifications by watching my tutorial. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.